nuclear plant will soon resume has had an immediate reaction near the plant site in Tamil Nadu. The anti-nuclear plant protesters have warned of launching another fresh agitation.
Kudankulam 1 and 2 are advanced stage and they are very close to being operationalized.
A promise to Russia by the Prime Minister to commission the two Russian nuclear reactors at Kudankulam, which back home have been in the eye of a storm.
He has committed that the existing reactors are going to be operationalized. He's even given a time frame. A couple of weeks is what he said for the first reactor and 6 months for the second.
The Prime Minister's message in Russia triggering massive protests near the controversial nuclear plant site. Those opposing the project raising their pitch again.
In order to protest against the Russian visit of the Honorable Prime Minister, we are embarking on a 3-day continuous hunger strike, 72-hour hunger strike. We have hoisted black flags on our houses, shops and boards and all over the places.
Political parties too joining the chorus. With anti-nuke agitators refusing to back down and threatening to fight even harder, the Kudankulam nuclear standoff is nowhere near over. With Nandita in Moscow and Vikram in Chennai, Munmun Bharacharya for Times Now.